This episode of the RT Recap is brought to you by NatureBox. Two words, people, two words, free snacks. Drop the candy bar, drop the potato chips, they're no good for you. NatureBox gives you hundreds of healthy, delicious snacks to choose from. They've got zero artificial flavors, colors, or sweeteners, 0 grams trans fat, and no high fructose corn syrup. You'll even find snacks with no added sugar and without gluten ingredients. You can get a free trial box featuring 5 of their most popular snacks. You heard me, free snacks. To start your free trial, go to naturebox.com/roosterteeth. Once again, that's naturebox.com/roosterteeth to get a free trial box of delicious snacks.
Well, hello there. I'm Miles Luna, and this is another episode of the Rooster Teeth Recap. Let's have some fun, shall we? Today I thought we'd do a nice fall setting. You know, I always do love the fall, almost as much as I love the Rooster Teeth podcast. Me and my friends were on it the other day, and we talked about vomiting, a lot of vomiting. We also had an episode of Screenplay, where the gang talked about a movie called Snowpiercer. Piercer, I hardly even know her. My producers, offstage Blaine, he's also informing me that we did an episode of The Patch this week where folks talked about Assassin's Creed releases and some of the problems or happy accidents that they've been having. You know, it's getting a little cold outside, so I think we'll just add a little bit of snow here. And when it gets cold, I like to bundle up with a nice cup of cocoa and watch an episode of Leaderboard. We also had another episode of The Know-It-All where the team talked about that their comet landing. How about that? You know what? Let's make a little comet like my heart. It's very black and lacks warmth and light. Pew! Right out of the sky. You know, we also had a second episode of On the Spot, Rooster Teeth's new improvisational game show, hosted by Steve from Blue's Clues this week. Okay, we're just gonna give this a nice layer of snow here because the holidays are coming up, and we had a Rooster Teeth holiday video. You know, it's funny, people are always saying, oh, them holiday commercials come sooner and sooner every year. At least you grew up with a Christmas. I didn't. You know, we had a second episode of 10 Little Roosters. That's a little too spooky for me, you know. They got killers and murderers and a very dangerous place to work, Rooster Teeth. They'll get ya. We had a new episode of the Let's Play Minimations. People always say, what do they do? Achievement hunters sitting around playing games all day. I like to think they change lives. Let's add a little beard to honor our good friend Adam and his good friend Joel, who played the evil within and how to. You know, I like to believe all of us have a little bit of evil within. Just a little bit. All right, now let's just make a little frozen over pond. Kids and their pals could all skate up. I'm gonna fucking kill you, Brandon. If you ruin another fucking take, I will end you. Come here.
Come here.
We all make happy accidents. Let's take that again, okay? Now that we don't have a fucking asshole here. This week's Play Pals was Ryan and Jeff playing Modern Warfare 3. We had a new episode of Countdown, Top 10 Innovations in Video Games. And also had a new episode of Go. Why God, why me, you know? Why are you laughing, Blaine? I don't understand why you're laughing. This is very serious. I'm sorry, what was that? Did you say you're sorry?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You're sorry for what?
Sorry for what?
Sorry about that. Flew off the handle just a little bit there. Want to let you know, though, everything's okay. We got a brand new episode of Hunt 55 versus 89 and another episode of the Smite Tournament with Team Bam versus the Cranberries. Now, I did make some changes during the break. Yes, I did make it a Christmas tree, but I also added a Star David and how I assume the word Kwanzaa is spelled, so I think that covers all our bases there. Add a little bit of atmosphere to this guy. You know, while I'm doing that, why don't you look over on this side of the screen where you can see some of our Let's Plays from this week. Did a little bit of Kirby's Return to Dream Land and the new Super Smash Brothers for Wii U. Gosh, I love those games. Now I'm adding a little star, not for the Jews this time, for the sponsors. See, we got a sponsor play of Cards Against Humanity, that zany card game, as well as Kyle and I doing a sponsor play of Halo 2 Anniversary in the Master Chief Collection. 7 days worth of me tolerating Kyle. Let's go check out what we got in the store, shall we? I know we've got some AH, Rooster Teeth, Ruby, and Red versus Blue wallets for sale now, so you can keep your money in there nice and safe, and then hopefully give it right back to us for some Red versus Blue messenger bags. Maybe you need to dress professionally for your job. Well, we also have Rooster Teeth and Achievement Hunter ties. It's 100% silk too, just like a baby's bottom. Not that I know, what that would feel like. Now, maybe you're not exactly one to dress very hoity-toity. Well, we got ourselves a snail assassin t-shirt for you in the store, and I'm sure some of you wonder what I've been painting here for the last few segments. Well, that would be a flying saucer to help celebrate Rooster Teeth versus Zombians. It's a new game for your smartphone. What's this right here? Well, this is the eternal struggle between red and blue. You see, I bring it up because we have Red versus Blue Season 12 for sale, Blu-ray and DVD in the Rooster Teeth store, as well as Ruby Volume 2. And as we wrap up here today, I'd like to take the time to go ahead and talk to you about my merch that will be in the store, Miles Luna's Joy of Painting All the Time Without Much Sleep. It's going to be in the store. I will be selling. All profits go to me. I'm just going to. Why are you stealing this? You said I could do it. Why would you lie to me? Why would you lie to me? Why? No, don't. Bring that the fuck back up here. Why would you lie to me like that? Why the fuck would you lie to me like that? This is stupid. This is stupid is what it is. You want a painting? This is a damn painting. You just. Happy fucking recap. I'm going to go get fucking hammered.
Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe to Rooster Teeth's YouTube channel for more quality RT content.